McKinney martial arts instructor is charged with sexual assault of a child. Timothy Lee Vidal is currently jailed on a separate charge. He worked at Tiger Rock Martial Arts on Virginia Parkway. Police are investigating and encourage anyone who might have been a victim to contact them.